हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय क्लास। टुडे आई शैल टीच यू अबाउट ए स्पेशल ब्रांच दैट इज डिजिटल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स। सो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट सम डिजिटल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइसेस। सो द हेडिंग इज डिजिटल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स। Digital electronics, there are many digital circuits which we are using, starting from your calculator, computer system. So these, they work on digital circuits. Now digital circuits make use of a special type of number system known as binary number system. We all use the decimal number system in our day-to-day life. Decimal number system, you must be knowing, and we are using it in our day-to-day life. Decimal number system. But the digital circuits, they make use a special type of number system known as binary number system. Okay. Now, let me first make you acquainted what is decimal number system and what is binary number system. In the decimal number system, we use total 10 digits. How many digits? 10 digits. But in binary number system, only 2 digits are used. In the decimal number system, the 10 digits are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Now, by using all these 10 digits, we can write any number of our choice. But in the binary number system, only 2 digits are used. That is 0 and 1. These 2 digits are known as bits. Bits. B-I-T-S. Singular bit. Bit means binary digit. Bit means binary digit. Okay? So, bit is the short form of a binary digit. So in the binary number system, only 2 digits are used, 0 and 1. Let me explain you. Let us take one example. A number 125.75. This is 125.75, and this is a number in the decimal number system. Now let me expand you. See, in the decimal number system, each digit has a place value. Look here, this number has two parts. This is the whole number part. And this is the fractional part. Or decimal part. Now in the whole number part, this 5 is in the units place. Its place value is 10 to the power 0 place value. 2 is in the tens place. Its place value is 10 to the power 1. That is, 1 is in the hundreds place. So, its place value is 10 to the power 2. 7, its place value is 10 to the power minus 1. And 5, 10 to the power minus 2, and so on. Now you mark that the powers of the 10, that means we are writing the place value of each digit as a power of 10. So 10 is the base or radix, and the powers or exponents are 0, 1, 2, etc. Now, if we move from, if we go towards left from the decimal point, go towards left, the powers of 10 gradually increases. 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. And when we move to the right of the decimal point, the powers of 10 gradually decreases. Minus 1, minus 2, then minus 3, then minus 4, like that. So as we are writing the place value of each digit as a power of 10, so the base of the decimal number system is 10. So base of the decimal number system is 10. Now we can write this number like this. 125.75, we can expand it. 1 into 100 plus 2 into 10 plus 5 into 1 plus 7 by 10 plus 5 by 100. So look here, it is 1 into 10 to the power minus 2, 1 into 10 to the power 2 plus 2 into 1 plus 5 into 10 to the power 0 plus 7 into 10 to the power minus 1 plus 5 into 10 to the power minus 2. So look at the powers of 10. Okay? This is the decimal part, fractional part, and this is the whole number part. So in the whole number part, the power start with 0 from units place, then tens place, then 100, that. So 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. And the fractional part or decimal part, the powers gradually decrease and starting with the minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, etc. So this is how we can expand the number. Similarly, in the binary number system, if we write a number 1101.101. See, this is a binary number. Can you tell me what is its decimal equivalent number? Decimal equivalent number means which number in the decimal number system is equivalent to this binary number. Look here, this point is the binary point. This point is called binary point. Now to the left of the binary binary point, this part is the whole number part, and this part is the fractional part. As I told you, in the decimal number system, each digit has a place value that can be expressed as the power of 10. Similarly, in the binary number system, each digit has a place value which can be expressed as a power of 2. Power of 2. See here. Let us start with the binary point and move towards the left. So this, what is the place, its place value can be expressed like this. 2 to the power 0. Its power, place value 2 to the power 1. Its place value 2 to the power 2. Its place value 2 to the power 3. And if you go to the right of the binary point, the powers, place value of first one, it is 2 to the power minus 1, 0, 2 to the power minus 2, 1, 2 to the power minus 3. So to the left of the binary point, the powers go on increasing. And to the right of the binary point, the powers go on decreasing. So the power of each bit or each binary digit can be expressed as a power of 2. So in the decimal number system, in the binary number system, base is 2. But in the decimal number system, base is 10. Base is 10, here base is 2. Do you understand? Why base is 10 here? Because the place value of each digit in the number decimal number system can express as the power of 10. But in the binary number system, the place value of each binary digit can be expressed as a power of 2. So base is 2. Now let us find out the decimal number which is equivalent to this binary number. So the given binary number is 1101.101. One thing you have to remember, that suppose I write this number, you may ask me a question, is it a decimal number or a binary number? Yes, a decimal number is also possible. With these digits we can write. If it is a decimal number, then we take that it is 1101.101. But if it is a binary number, we cannot read as 1101.101. So how to distinguish whether it is a decimal number or binary number? If it is a decimal number, then we have to put a bracket like this and write 10 here. Okay? But if it is a binary number, we have to write like this and write 2 here. So if you write like this, then it is very clear that it is a number in the binary number system. But if you write 10 here, then it is means that it is a number in the decimal number system. Okay. Now let us find out its decimal equivalent number. As I told you, this is the one, its place value 2 to the power 0, 2 to the power 0, 1, 2 to the power 2, 2 to the power 3. So 1 into 2 to the power 3, 1 into 2 to the power 3, next, plus 1 into 2 to the power 2, plus 0 into 2 to the power 1, plus 1 into 2 to the power 0, plus, now we shall move to the right, 1 into 2 to the power minus 1, plus 0 into 2 to the power minus 2, plus 1 into 2 to the power minus 3. So I have expressed the place value of each bit in terms of powers of 2. See, what is this number now? 8. What is this number? 4. This is 0. This is 2 to the power 0, 1, 1, 1 plus. Look here. It is 2 to the power minus 1 means 1 by 2 plus this one is 0 plus 1 by 2 to the power 3 means 8. Then 8 plus 4 plus 1 plus 1 by 2 equal to 0.5, 0, 1 by 8, that is equal to 0.125. Okay? So finally what you get? 8 plus 4 plus 1, 13. 0.5 plus 1, 6, so 625. Okay. That means we got the result that if we type 13.625 its binary number is 1101.101. See, this is the decimal number, this is the binary number, both are equivalent. So the decimal equivalent of binary number 1101.101 is 13.625, or the binary equivalent of this decimal number is 1101.101. So when we are typing 13.625 on the keyboard of our computer, the computer quickly converts this into the binary number system. Why? Because computer is a digital circuit. It is a digital electronic device. Computer works on the digital number system or binary number system. It is a digital electronic device. Therefore, when we type 13.625 on the computer keyboard, computer quickly converts this number into the binary number, that is 1101.101. So I have explained you these two number systems. One is decimal number system, which we are familiar in our day-to-day life. And the other one is the binary number system, which is used or understood by the digital circuits or digital electronic devices. Now the basic difference between decimal number system and binary number system. In the decimal number system, 10 digits are used, starting from 0 to 9. But in the binary number system, only 2 digits are used, 0 and 1. And these two are known as binary digits or bits. In the decimal number system, the place value of each digit can be expressed as the power of 10. So, the base of the decimal number system is 10. In the binary number system, the place value of each bit can be expressed as a power of 2. So, the base is in the binary number system is 2. So that you must remember. And here I have also explained you how to convert a binary number into decimal number. You can also convert a decimal number to binary number. Let me explain you how to convert a decimal number to binary number. So next we are going to learn about conversion of decimal number to binary number. So now I shall teach you how to convert a decimal number to binary number. So conversion of decimal number to binary number. Let us take the example, let us take the number, let us find binary equivalent of the decimal number 13.625. So this is the decimal number, and I have to find out its binary equivalent. Now this decimal number has two parts. One is the whole number part, this other one is the fractional part. So let us first take the whole number part. To find the binary equivalent of this whole number part, we have to divide this number repeatedly by 2. We have to divide this number repeatedly by 2 until the remainder becomes 0. Remainder becomes 0. See. 2, here quotient is 6, 2 6 are 12, remainder is 1. So we shall write the remainder in a separate column, So 13 divided by 2, 2 6 are 12, remainder 1. Again, 2 3s are 6, remainder 0. Again, 2 3 2 1s are 2, remainder 1. Again, 2 0 and 1. So what we have done to find out the binary equivalent of the whole number part, we have repeatedly divided by the number by 2 until the quotient becomes 0. This is the quotient. So quotient becomes 0. And in each division, we write the remainder part in a separate column. Okay, so the remainders from bottom to top, will give the binary equivalent. So 13 in the binary number system is equal to 1101 in the binary number system. Okay. So I have taught you how to find out the binary equivalent of a whole number part of the decimal number. Then we shall find the binary equivalent of the fractional part. Now for fractional part, we have to repeatedly multiply this number by 2. See, 0.625. I have to multiply by 2. Two 5s are 10, 0 carry 1, 2 2s are 4 plus 1, 5, 2 6s are 12. 2 carry 1. So we have to make a separate column for carry column, that is 1. Okay. See, we have to place only 3 bits here because in the original number there are 3 bits. So after putting 3 digits, so you can take the carry to carry column. Okay. Then multiply by 2 again. 20, 25 are 10, 0 carry 1, 2 2 are 4 plus 1, 5. This is the carry. Then multiply again by 2. 0, 0, 2 5s are 10, 0 carry 1. See. So, while finding out the binary equivalent of the fractional part of the decimal number, we have to multiply the fractional part repeatedly by 2 until the product becomes 0. And every time the carry has to be written in a separate column. So the carry from top to bottom, top to bottom, top to bottom will give you the binary equivalent. So look here, 0.625 in the binary number system is equivalent to 0.101 base 2. Okay. So we have found out separately for the whole number part and a fractional part. Hence, we shall now write 13.625 base 10 is equivalent to 1101.101. Okay. So this is the answer. So we have found out the binary equivalent of the decimal number 13.625. Now you compare this. Initially, I took the binary number 1101.101 and found its decimal equivalent 13.625. Now, I took the decimal number and found its binary equivalent. Are they same? 1101.101. Here also 1101.101. So this is how we can convert a binary number to decimal number and a decimal number to binary number. Then I shall explain you the basic operations in binary number system, that is addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. Okay? See students, I am going to show you a method to find out the decimal number of some numbers. I have, this is the first column, second column, third column, fourth column. So this side first, this is first, second, third and fourth. See, in the first column, alternately I have written 0101010101, alternately I have written 01. In the second column, I have written 20212021202021. In the third column, I have written four zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four zeros. Then four ones. 1, 1, 1, 1. Again four zeros. Again four ones. In the fourth column, I have written 8 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 zeros. Then 8 ones. If there will be fifth column, then 16 zeros, 16 ones. If there will be sixth column, 32 zeros, 32 ones. So, all, okay? Now, what is its decimal equivalent number? It is zero. What is its decimal equivalent number? It is one. Now, what is its decimal equivalent number? See, it is 2 to the power 0 and here it is 2 to the power 1. It is 2. So when we write 10 in the decimal number system, it is 2. This one equal to 3. This one equal to 4. This one equal to 5, then 6, then 7, then 8, then 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, So, I just give a idea how to write the numbers quickly. See, if you write four ones in the binary number system, that is equivalent to 15. So, we write like this. 1, 1, 1, 1. It is a binary number, so that is equal to 15 in the decimal number system. You can also verify the answer here. See this one. I am expanding it. The first one, after first one, there are three ones to the right. Three ones to the right. So 1 into 2 to the power 3. Then for the second one, there are two ones to the right. Two bits are there. For the first one, it has three bits to the right. For the second one, there are two bits to the right. So 2 into 2 to the power 2. For the third one, there is one bit to the right. And for the fourth one, there is no more bit to the right. So 2 into, sorry, it is 1 into 2 to the power 3, 1 into 2 to the power 2, 1 into 2 to the power 3, and it is 1 into 1, and it is 2 to the power 0. See, 1 into 2 to the power 3, 1 into 2 to the power 2, 1 into 2 to the power 1, and 1 into 2 to the power 0. And if you expand it is 8, it is 4, it is 2, and it is 1. 8 plus 4, 12 plus 2, 14 plus 1, 15. So we got the number 15. Similarly, 1110 14, 1101 13, 1100 12, 1011 11. So like that. So this is how you can quickly write down the binary equivalents of decimal numbers from 0 to 15. Then, we have to learn about binary addition, subtraction, binary multiplication, and binary division.